Welcome to Gorton Education Philly.
Two schools co-located.
We opened in September 2008
and cost £27 million to design and build.
We're the first building schools for the future school to open in Manchester.
Sports facilities here, and the way that we manage that is actually quite important. What we've done is we've staggered our school day, so one school starts at 8:30 whilst another school starts at 9:30, and the finishing times are different. That maximises the use of our facilities. We've also have a separate timetable so that lessons start at different times for the two schools, and it enables both schools to use the changing facilities at different times. Managing the process is always difficult. What you want is not necessarily what you can get, and putting over those expectations to staff is always a sensitive issue. What was very important is that functionality of fixtures and fittings far outweighed the aesthetics. For example, we tested all our tables, chairs, furniture, doors, carpets over in the old school site for 3 years before we came over here, and the things that we initially thought were fantastic didn't stand the test of time. So the furniture and the fixtures and fittings that are in here are things that have been tested and are suitably robust for this environment. I started this process as an assistant head teacher. I am now campus director, and everything that entails in managing a building. 3 years of my life took me out of the classroom, took me away from whole things like school improvement plans, etc., visioning this school for the future and everything that holds for the children within it. Don't underestimate the amount of time that it takes, but the importance of giving a member of staff to the process, because what you have in the end is a member of staff who understands everything about the school, understands everything about its functionality, and understands how the building actually works.